because I know when I started, I didn't acknowledge who I was, like I wouldn't tell my friends. When I was in second year, I spoke in City Hall on education in the travelling community. And I just thought, this is going to be great. My little cousins that are coming up, you know, my two sisters, they're going to see this, and this will be great to get them continuing in education.